What's wrong with the term accounting?
So if you're a CPA and you're talking to your clients, you got to stop using the term accounting. And the reason is that they don't care. I need to get your accounting in shape. Who cares? I think we need to talk about how your accounting I don't know. How about let's talk about your profitability? Let's talk about your management and cash flow. Because that's what a business owner wants to see. That's what a person who does their own taxes. They don't want to not talk about accounting because that's dumb, boring, and they don't understand it, and they don't want to be looking like an idiot. So what they want to talk about, and that's how you get them engaged, is you have to find a way to get them engaged by talking to them about profitability and cash flow management. And then their ears will perk up. Okay, and I actually teach accounting, but I don't have the word accounting in the title of any of my material, because what I teach is profitability. What's it all about? Debits and credits, but I don't use accounting terminology.